your pet know just how special they are to you. That's why the first way to tell your dog you love them is to give them your full attention when you walk in the door. Oftentimes, when we are with our dogs, we are staring at our phone at the same time. Whether you're on a walk around the block or snuggling on the couch, it's best to give 100% of your attention. Many dog owners confuse caring for their dogs with treating them like babies. It's important to remember that a dog is a dog, and we need to respect their singular needs. In these situations, we are not caring for our furry friends, but preventing them from their own nature. Love your dog for who they are. Number 3. Rub their dog. Experts say that the ears of a dog are one of 3 nerve centers in their bodies. When you rub a dog behind the ears, a sense of pleasure goes through their entire body. This is extremely relaxing. Just like when you rub their belly, another part of your dog that has extremely sensitive nerve endings. That's why when you rub the ears of your dog or rub their belly, they close their eyes and drift off into doggy heaven. Oh, and did we mention the other nerve center for a dog's pleasure is between? Though it's tempting, full body hugs aren't good for dogs. A hug is usually threatening or unwelcome to them, especially if they feel trapped. Leaning into a dog and then letting them lean into you is a much better way to bond. Displays of affection like this are often overlooked and confused with other behaviors, so don't ignore their hugs. Lean back on them for a moment and let them know you love them too. Don't push them away or crush them. Just the right amount of lean will demonstrate that you trust them. Number 5. Studies have shown that making eye contact. Number 6. Prepare their favorite food. Feeding and love go together perfectly when it comes to showing your dog you love them. So it should be no surprise that if you make a special dish for your dog, they will love you for it. And this doesn't mean feeding them table scraps, which can eventually harm your dog's health, or feeding them too many treats, which can also make them overweight. Preparing a meal for your best friend is also a great way to tell them that you love them too. Number 7. Raise your eyebrows when you see your dog. This is another way to show your dog you love them. It's one that comes from Japanese behavioral scientists. They explain in their research that when a dog raises their eyebrows and sticks out their tongue, they are relaxed and happy. Believe it or not, your dog expects the same from you. Scientific studies have shown that dogs can differentiate between human emotions from facial expressions. You can try to hide your feelings, but your dog can read your emotions from what's written on your face. So greeting your dog at the door with raised eyebrows and a relaxed smile shows your canine how happy you are to see them. Number 8. Dog, you love them. Number 9. Let your dog snuggle with you when you get the chance. Snuggling is awesome for dogs, but never go in for the big hug because they think you might attack them. But lets you show them that you love them. And if you don't want your dog in your bed or on your couch, it's okay. Binge watch some TV from your bean.